Right now, an Eastern Iowa man is accused of enticing an Ottumwa child. Austin Kielberger faces several charges. Court records show police say he sent illicit photographs to the victim, then requested the victim send him nude photos in return. Kielberger is being held in the Wapello County Jail.